Come on. That's it. Here we go. Little more. Easy does it. Whoa, okay. A muskie, I think. Can't put you back. girl. One more time. Stop, all right?
Take this!
Thank you.
go now. Can you stop for me?
Whoa now, whoa.
Head up. Thank you. Easy there.
Hunting's more of a hobby for you, huh?
What business is it of yours?
We'll start with me.
Just in time. I was dead broke before these bastards grabbed me. But I can tell you something juicy. My way of thanking you. Been hearing some rumors about the gunsmith by Rhodes. Word is, he's some kind of pervert.
Okay.
Well, okay. Thanks again, mister. Good luck to you.
Yeah, move. Only a matter of time before more come. Okay. Take more than that to stop you, girl.
Roosevelt.
Catch you. You're a disgrace. No, you got it good.
I know about a stun your foolish talk. Didn't want no spat with you anyway.
Here!
Oh, come on!
Y'all
what
wanted
in
a
God's
drink?
Name?
There you go.
Are you blind, lady?
Now shut the hell up.
I can't. She's out her mind.
What is wrong with you?
Let's go!
Unbelievable.
Do you like this?
I think it's in my mouth.
Me?
so sorry.
Hey, Tom. Good to see you again. So, buying or selling?
Morning, sir.
Thank you.
Move along!
Hey, you can't jump.
You are treating people very bad!
Back awful soon. Quality hide makes the hardiest clothes around. Don't doubt it. Sure. Looks like you have everything. I'd wager I can travel faster with this stall in tow than you or anyone can with nothing but a horse and a saddle. It's not about speed. It's about knowing the land. Every one of my garments is a little different, as every pelt is a little different. You'll find them nowhere else.
Joseph. Sleeping standing like a horse, are you? One in here, yeah.
Okay, let's take a look at it.
Those clothes don't really suit you, okay?
All right, then.
I don't sell to stores.
Morning,
you want my wares? Right here's the one place to
buy them. 我之前都聽講過。
Morning, sir. Oh, Abner lost himself in that bottle and got into it with Dorothy again. Can't tell if they're fighting.
Wish I never had to take my stall into the city. Just like I wish country folk had any damn money.
And so it is.
I saw a dog lick his face. That dog is not his. I've never been like
this. You hear the president made a
Butte out west into a national monument last year? Ludicrous. I'll be chiseling 45 stars into it next.
Some kind of bug been eating them pecan trees, Biff.
Ah.
A lot of folk hunt, but not so many know their way around a needle and thread. It's good business, I'm telling you.
This new century is hogwash. Ain't much better 30 years ago.
哎呀。
I've run this stall all the way from here to the border. The northern border, that is. And I've never been out of order.
I just don't know.
Things look up to you.
Hey,
how you doing?
Real fine.
Anything else?
Catherine Smith is finally with child. She's nearly 31.
Well, that actually does surprise me.
Something more you're after?
Something else to do.
Yeah, they found Lucas knocked out drunk and bare-assed in the middle of the field.
Unusual outfit.
Anything else?
Hey!
Hey, why aren't you working?
Just a break, pal. Don't get funny.
Something else to do.
Everything must be sold.
Morning.
You know what? 20th century's gonna do good for this country. I can feel it.
Yeah?
How are you?
Next month.
Anything else?
Things will be better.
Hello.
Great. Thanks.
How's everything with you?
That'll make for a nice meal if you ask me.
Horner & Co. Shelves are all labeled up top. You don't see something, just check the catalog. Okay. Always looking for a supply. Lots of good supply in there. You got it. Repeat fire, huh? Look as long as you want.
Been real helpful, thank you. Good girl. Let's go.
Where'd you get that getup?
I heard that with this new century, electricity gonna be in all of our houses and not just the rich folk.
Well then.
Happy Hello? To assist you in a moment. Nothing like a fresh start. Good day to you.
Sorry. There. Let's go, girl.
Thank you.
my girl.
Enjoy the show, if that's possible. It's a free...
What's this show, then?
Mr. Charles Chatternay. Go and see for yourself, but don't blame me.
I just don't like how much time you're spending with the man is all.
Just wait until you see his work. It's very progressive.
Well, I'm not so very sure how I feel about progression, paintings or otherwise.
Come on. You won't have seen the like of it before, I promise.
Maybe that's a good thing. Hold on. Let me compose myself.
Too modern for my tastes.
Mr. Chardonnay, he's just a terror. It's making me blush.
I find the brushwork baffling. What's he trying to represent aside from
I think
filthy mess?
That it's Greek.
You know.
Or could be Roman.
Gentlemen?
Monsieur?
Let's try this again. Hello.
Yes, you said that.
I'm sorry, I don't know.
Well, let's just say...
Look at these idiots.
Excuse me, Mr. Chatternay. Couldn't you have painted some drawers on her?
Madame... I paint her in her natural state, as she was and will be in paradise.
There's nothing natural about that.
Clothes are civilization, repression, death. To be naked is to be free, innocent, alive. Like Buddha said, you know, we are all just here to fuck.
Well, that explains the decadence of those Hottentots.
Hey, you got a picture of my wife here, in her... delicate!
Henry, is that your behind? Why would you be showing it to that man?
That's my mama. As nude as the day she was born.
Stop looking at my husband's buttocks.
Stop looking at my mama.
Well, maybe she shouldn't expose herself like that.
This is disgusting.
The nerve on you!
That's it!
Come on, Mildred. This is no place for us.
Come here, son of a bitch!
You filthy little man!
Hey, I'm coming after you, Frenchie!
Hey.
All right.
That went wrong in a hurry. Please,
is well and truly over. Let's get out of here. Come on, I know a place where I can disappear for a few days. This way, come on. I think we are okay. The exhibition, what can you say? It was not boring, huh?
That, it was not.
Arch desk people, push them. I thought I was a fraud, a no-talent brush washer. Now I'm not sure. We provoke emotions, no?
You keep provoking those emotions, all your canvases will have punch holes in them. Were you dropped as a child?
Told you I was a whole ass!
You did, and you are. Now, maybe go be an asshole somewhere else for a while.
Ah, here we are. I know a lady over here. She may let me stay for a while.
Good luck.
That picture I gave you, it will be worth something someday. I can feel it.
Perhaps. Right now, it seems like the only thing it'd get me is kicking the balls.
Oh, you are funny, you know. I hope to see you again sometime. My angel! My little bird! It's me!
¿Cómo está, señor?
Howdy.
Mister.
Be good, girl. Pleasure doing business with you. I hope you make something pretty with that. Hope you make some good use of that.
Sure.
Pleasure doing business. with you?
All made to measure. Not so many know their way around a needle and thread. It's good business, I'm telling you.